parish church of Totteridge was the scene of an important ceremony when Lord Hewitt, the Lord Chief Justice of England, married Miss Jean Stewart of New Zealand, cousin of Sir William Fleet. The service was quite simple, lasting only about 10 minutes. Afterwards, the bride and bridegroom left by car for their honeymoon, but their destination was not disclosed.